If you're running up this hill in Tears of the Kingdom right here on the map, you're going to then turn to your right and there's going to be a tree with a target in it. You're going to shoot that target, and guess what? It's going to be a Korok in it for you. There you go.